I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. You've captivated my heart. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. You are the ones. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change. You are the best thing that happened to me. Best thing that happened to me. I made up my mind, and nothing will change it.
You know what? The Lord's actually singing that to us. This is the generation that will get the treasure that was fought for by the great apostle Paul. Jesus died for the treasure that will release the greatest move of God on the earth.
I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it.
Jesus.
Cause you're the best thing that happened to me. Best thing that happened to me. I've made up my mind, and nothing will change it. I've made up my mind. Cause you're the best thing that happened to me. The best thing that happened to me. I made up my mind, and nothing will change it. I decided a long time ago that you would be standing before me. I made up my mind the presence of the Lord. I made up my mind that you would carry my glory. Oh, and Satan would always seek to accuse you and say that you are no good. And when he stands before me, he tries to lie to my face. There's nothing.
What's happening here right now? The Spirit of the Lord says, when the accuser of the brethren stands before him and says, this generation won't have the best that you've kept, God tells him to his face, I've made up my mind. Oh!
Nothing will change it.
Go ahead, Lord, you tell him.
Nothing will change it.
of the double portion and the hundredfold anointing. I don't think you realize what Abraham saw. You are literally receiving today in Jesus. God said it doesn't matter what the enemy says about you. I have made up my mind. And that's the only instrument. Come on. They're the best thing that ever happened to
me. Cause they're the best thing that happened to me.
That's what Jesus said.
The best thing that happened to me. I've made up my mind. Nothing will change it.
How would you like to tell him that tonight?
Yes.
How would you like to tell him that tonight? Change Jesus' mind, why should he change our minds? Come on! You don't really want to go back to Egypt, do you? You want to go for that, the greater anointing. Come on! You don't want to go back anymore. Come on! How many of you are ready to fight the fight of faith? How many of you are ready to fight the fight of faith? Satan is a loser on both ends. Think about it. He goes to God. God says, I've made up my mind.
Nothing will change.
Then he comes to us and says, hey, go back, man. And we say,
I've made up my mind. And nothing will change.
Especially you, you little freak. Come on. Is he the best?
He's the best thing that happened to me.
He's the best thing.
Yes, we can.
Change my mind right now. If he could do what he did 2,000 years ago, then I can do what he wants 2,000 years later. And all that he requests from us is to make up our mind to take a step out of the boat, to step into the future and do the will of God and kick some devil butt. Come on! Hallelujah! How many of you are ready to raise the dead? I said, how many of you are ready to raise the dead? How many of you are ready to heal the sick? To cast out devils. understand that Jesus has made a proclamation over this territory and over your life and over your family. And he's made up his mind, and there's nothing in hell, there's nothing in heaven, there is nothing that'll stop him from blessing you and touching you and doing what he wants to do in your life. Come on, give him a shout.
Sweet victory.